Rose drove to the back to do at the game. His head was getting hit, no call. What's going on with him?
I can't comment on that stuff, so. He's driving in there hard, and we just keep encouraging him to drive in there and try to get to the free throw line.
Coach, talk about how encouraging it was for Ron and Kuzminskas with extra minutes to be able to produce and how they can grow as the season goes on.
Yeah, I think Kuz from the start of the year has gotten much better with understanding the NBA game, the different sets that are run in the NBA. He's getting a better feel for that, so I think consequently his defense has picked up. His aggressiveness is much more than it was early in the season defensively, so we like that. And then Ron just competes. He's in the right spot almost all the time.